Whether in construction or transport, the window area is constantly increasing. Extremely thin, almost invisible layers of metal oxide are deposited on the glass to provide functions like better insulation or protection against sun's ray. The coatings are often subject to abrasion from wind, rain, and dust, but also from humans when cleaning windows or just touching the glass. These functional coatings on the glass are usually in the nanometer range and therefore very difficult to test. The TRIBOTOUCH works according to the IEC environmental standard and is an ideal instrument to test the abrasion resistance of such thin glass coatings. The approach of the soft and viscoelastic test piston provides a dynamic force, and the standardized wool felt gives a defined abrasiveness. This setup simulates the environmental stress of real-life applications. We have completed the abrasion test on 3 glass samples with different coatings. We performed 20,000 test cycles with the low load of 2 Newton. The coating on sample D showed clear abrasion marks in form of scratches and local delaminations. On sample number E, the coating has fully been removed at the area of testing. At the last sample, H, the abrasion test did not leave any abrasion marks on the coating. Thank you for watching.